Chapter 8. Put the ram's horn to your mouth like an eagle against the house of Yahuwah, because they have transgressed my covenant and they have rebelled against my Torah. They cry out to me, my Alua, we Yasharal, know you. Yasharal has rejected what is good. An enemy pursues him. They have made sufferings, but not from me. They have made rulers, and I have not known. From their silver and gold, they made idols for themselves, so that they are cut off. O Shomron, your calf has been cast off. My wrath has burned against them. How long shall they be incapable of innocence? For from Yasharal is even this, a workman made it, and it is not Alua. For the calf of Shomron is splinters, for they sow the wind and reap the whirlwind. The stalk has no bud, it yields no grain. If it yields, strangers swallow it up. Yasharal has been swallowed up. They have now become among the nations as a vessel in which is no pleasure, for they themselves have gone up to Ashur. A wild donkey alone by itself is Ephraim. They have hired lovers. Also, although they sold themselves among the nations, this time I shall gather them when they have suffered for a while from the burden of a sovereign of rulers. Since Ephraim has made many altars for sin, they have been altars for sinning to him. I have written for him numerous matters of my Torah. They were regarded as strange. As for my offerings, they slaughter flesh and they eat. Yahuwah shall not accept them. Now he remembers their wickedness and punishes their sins. Let them return to Mitzrayim, for Yasharal has forgotten his maker and has built palaces. And Yehuda has increased walled cities, but I shall send fire upon his cities, and it shall devour his strongholds. Chapter 9. O Yasharal, do not rejoice with exultation like the peoples, for you have heard from your Elohim. You have loved Alofi at all threshing floors. Threshing floor and winepress shall not feed them, and new wine shall fail in her. They shall not dwell in the land of Yahuwah, but Ephraim shall return to Mitzrayim and eat uncleanness in Ashur. They do not pour wine offerings to Yahuwah, nor are their offerings pleasing to him, it being like bread of mourners to them. All who eat it are defiled, for their bread is for their life. It does not come into the house of Yahuwah. What do you do for the appointed meeting and in the day of the festival of Yahuwah? For look, they shall go because of destruction. Mitzrayim gathers them up. Moab buries them. Netless possess their valuables of silver. Torens are in their tents. The days of punishment have come. The days of retribution have come. Yasharal knows. The Nabi is a fool. The man of the Ruach is mad because of the greatness of your wickedness, and great is the enmity. Alua's watchman over you, Ephraim, is the Nabi, but a trapper's snare is in all his ways. Enmity is in the house of his Alua. They have deeply corrupted themselves, as in the days of Heba. He remembers their wickedness. He punishes their sins. I found Yasharal like grapes in the wilderness. I saw your fathers as the first fruits on the fig tree in its beginning. They themselves have gone to Baal Peor. And separated themselves to shame and became as abominable as that which they loved. Ephraim is like a bird. Their esteem has flown away. No bird, and none with child, and no conception. Though they bring up their children, I shall make them childless, without man, for it is woe to them when I turn away from them. I have seen Ephraim like Soch, planted in a pleasant place, but Ephraim shall bring out his children to the murderer. Give them, O Yahuwah, give what? Give them a miscarrying womb and dry breasts. All their evil is in Gilgal, for there I have hated them because of the evil of their deeds. I drive them from my house. No more do I love them. All their rulers are rebels. Ephraim has been smitten. Their root has dried up. They yield no fruit. Even if they bear children, I shall put to death the precious ones of their womb. My Aluah rejects them because they have not obeyed him, so that they become wanderers among the Gentiles.